kind of an apology to me. He recently found out that DJ Cook was fake. So I'm apologizing to the real one. I deleted my Discord account, removed everything, removed my YouTube channel link, removed everything. He's probably offline, so... yeah, I deleted my account. I am just saying that I am very sorry. I'm very sorry for what I did, DJ Cook. I did not know that was a fake. I did not know it was a fake. I'm sorry.